That's Claire, New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically, I ain't really breaking my word, right?
Do malfunction, no. Shit.
Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately.
Nanosuit upgrade menu. Press back to open. Oh, I gotta press it. If I hold it, it opens the gun. Upgrade. Did I even unlock anything? Like everything's locked. Oh, I have an unlock. Okay. I thought it gave me something, but I have to choose what I want. Brute force. Shit. What do I want? Heavy armor. That makes me slower. The light armor. Super strength. Restraint, first aid, okay. Energy upgrade. I might go for stealth or cloak upgrade. Threat detector. I'm gonna go extended cloak. Oh, what do we got here? Save a nanosuit module package. All right.
Rebooting nanosuit.
Well, I hope it's worth it.
Let me see. I hope it's. All right. Whatever. I'm sure it's taking effect. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just for picking. I thought it was like some collectible or something.
Here she is. Hello in here. Lots changed.
This is fuck you, deer.
Started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free.
No, see how many. Let's see how many. Whatever it has.
People have nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps.
Oh god.
Nothing
oh god.
Slavery.
Alright, gotta go this way.
Scanning sector 1 Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on.
Is that an AT-AT?
No? Nothing. Just an energy surge. Energy source depleted. Gone now.
Keep low. nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found, it's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
No. Cell are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have you!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
I guess I hurt the fuck out of him.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change. Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good.
Oh shit, weapon lock.
There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious.
How did it see me?
That's it. Recon what we have and let's move on to the next sector.
Just sprint, don't even give a shit. Oh.
I guess that's a no-go.
How do they lock on when I'm in the goddamn water? Shit. Get fucked up. Okay, I'm gonna take cover here. Okay, I'm cloaked. I should be good for a little while. Oh shit.
Magazine depleted. Weapon system offline.
Whoa.
What did I just throw it at? I just picked it up and then do I still have it? here it is. No shit. Where'd I put it? Is it gone? Where'd it go? What the fuck? Did it fucking disappear? I'm about to die now. Whatever. See if this works. Alright, I'm about to just let it kill me so I can respawn. Fuck it. Oh, there's no way to... I don't know why when I dropped it, it just went away. I don't know why I dropped it, but... Okay, here we go. Alright.
Fuck me. How you firing that? Jesus! But that is fucking beautiful! Okay, you got Cell's attention. Suggest we move out of here.
Oh shit, there's a minefield here. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it.
I don't like how you did it.
Alright, I'll just hack
but
this
that
shit.
It's fucking beautiful! Okay, you got Cell's attention. Suggest we move out immediately.
Defense Tower 3 Delta 3 has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
A lot of peeps.
Those electric arrows you got can light up a large area. Try them out in the lake there.
Alright. Hey. Why did it not? That was gonna kill all the guys in the water.
Security lockdown in effect.
Yes. Okay. I don't even need that shit. I could just go melee this guy.
Heads up, Prophet. Cell reinforcements en route.
On fuck. Sneak around them. Why fight when you cannot fight? Alright. Let's get this nano suit charged up. Did he not? He didn't fucking die from that. guess I'll just kill them now. They were gonna live, I was just gonna run away. But now they're gonna die. Okay, maybe they're not gonna die. Weapon drop near my location. Fucking human. I don't even know what two guns I have.
There was a lot of talk about you in the suit. Alien modifications, those visions. People aren't even sure what or who you are anymore.
I don't need a silencer.
I'm here, aren't I?
Yeah, these are the same fucking gun, I knew it. Okay, I'll just use one of them then.
Let's keep it quiet here. We're getting close to cell patrols.
I couldn't tell they were the same right away because the sight was different. It was a little difficult. See exactly what it was. Were those arrows? Lazar. I don't even see anybody in here. Oh, now I do.
You think I heard that?
I think I see something.
Okay, there's people on the other side. I don't think they heard that.
Okay, I think I marked them all.
Stand down, it's nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing. No need to panic. Nothing's going on here, bro.
Hold up.
My shit recharged. Do they see me? Oh shit. That's a sentry gun. If I can hack it, that'll be really helpful. Yep, now shooting them. I'm gonna go up there to retrieve my arrows.
I'll go get back.
Where'd my arrows go? Well, here they are. They're over here. Never know when you might need them. I guess they hurt us. Oh, I need to grab another weapon because I have two of the same.
What the fuck happened here? Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside.
Oh. This data. I didn't even realize those earlier. So if you use your suit visor, you can see where all the data's stored at. I don't really.
Holy fuck! Fire! Fire! Get out! Out of the grass! Move!
Oh shit, I didn't mean to skip that. I was trying to open the door. Skipped something. Oh shit. Target this motherfucker. Or not. Maximum armor, bitch.
Intelligence. So where's the Alpha Ceph?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stormers and cell. Cut through the engine shed. And
I failed that hack. I tried. I guess if you try too many times, or I don't know why I'm hacking all these, but I did. Oh, here's some more arrows. Oh, I was already full. That's right, because I got all the ones I shot. Dude, there's ammo back there. More shit over there. What's this? Boom. Oh, shit. Look, I'm just gonna fucking shoot the thing. You can just blow him up. If you fail the hack, I don't need to actually hack him. It takes too long. I didn't even use the grenade. The arrow. Kill the guys that are suspicious first.
What's going on here?
Rambo. Holy shit, I hit him. Okay, missed that one, obviously. Oh shit, throwing EMP. Oh shit, they saw me. No big deal. No big deal. I'm good. Go stealth and arrow.
You wanna play hide and seek? Show yourself.
There's a bunch of arrows. I can resupply my ammo arrows down there, so I'm not worried about running out. Plus, I have like the explosive tip ones that I could use if I want. Oh, that's a sentry gun. I guess I can't hack it from this far away. Shit, out of ammo.
Get out there and fight.
Oh. You're going down, bro. Come on, get. It has a delayed explosion. Yeah, you are being hunted, bro. Resupply the. Oh shit, there's more of them down here. I didn't see those guys. Oh, there's a data. Thingamabobber. I was gonna refill my arrows. Wait, what the? Are they? Oh, I gotta go way down here, I guess. What the fuck? Oh, that's gonna help. That's why nanovision is important. Okay. Okay, I can hack. Shit, I failed. The things aren't that easy to hack.
We're gonna have to flush him out. Let's go.
Not super hard, but sometimes if you press X like too many times when you're trying to hack it. Oh, that was an explosive tip. I need to change that. I don't want explosive tips. I want regular. Oh, I haven't tried hacking that one yet. Boom! There we go. There's a hacked one. Fucking shit. Almost out of ammo on this. Why the fuck? Oh, that's a sentry I hacked, I think. Oh, there's another one I can hack. Oh man, if I hack that, that's gonna kill. I think I just killed them all. Nice. Shit, why did I just jump down? I gotta get back up there. Zipline.
Critical threat. Zenith threat detected in sector 2, Delta 1, 3, 5.
Right there! They're behind you! Behind you! Fall back! Fall back! Where's fire support? They're all gone! Actual outbreak!
Cycle, something's disrupting my HUD. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
Locate and disable nanosuit jammer. This thing is highly dangerous. Activate armor mode. Don't know exactly where I'm supposed to be going right now. There we go. Well, let me see what this achievement is real quick. Disabled the nanosuit jammer.
I can't see the enemy. I'm holding a secure position on the bluff, but it's only a matter of time before I'm overrun.
With that attitude, it is.
Headed your way to take some of the heat off.
Group of psycho. Shit. I see you. Run low on ammo.
Come out and play, you bastard.
Come on.
I need a minute to figure out.
Oh shit.
No, I want clear. Ah, fuck. Go on. Improvise. Fucking
LG.
Improvise.
Shit.
You're sure about that, are you, Sunshine?
Thank you.
personnel in Sector 2 Delta 3 evacuate immediately. Two cleansing units are...
Oh! Bugging. Came out of nowhere.
That's just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
You can't? Not with that attitude, you can't. Yeah.
Well, I fucking can. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Psycho, this train is full of highly explosive material.
Yep. Highly explosive material. I'm putting on armor mode just in case. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah.
Actually, pretty good plan.
Come on, you bastards!
I'm gonna crouch. About to die. Oh, Yoda used the force and stopped it just in time. Just like he did with Anakin.
I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit. Sweetheart. Your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
Oh, yes, sir.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho? Why does she keep calling me hardware?